you guys trying to take Trevor to his house? Oh, okay. His house is like really far away, but it's alright. We can take a nice shortcut. But we should do something, okay? We should be kind. Don't steal, no stealing, none of that. Should wait. Should wait for people, should go first, then you can go next. But sorry for Trevor, cause he needs to stop being bad punk. Cause I don't want this guy to be a crook, you know? Oh shoot. I'm sorry people. Sorry. I was just trying to help. I'm trying to make Trevor be a good person, you know? He needs his better lifestyle. So I hate this guy's style. Oh, I'm sorry about that guys. Oh god. I damaged the car, it's okay. I can't fucking believe this shit. Sorry man, I'm sorry dude. Just trying to get Trevor to his new life. You know? He almost saw his car. Oh no. That won't be good though if he has my car. Bad news. Oh boy, tomorrow I have to get up. Get in the morning, have to get up in the morning and get ready for school. Last time.
Golden Rain. Boys, you better get home. You know what's good for you.
Oh, rats.
There's something up with the site.
Why? Oh, boy. Done again, guys.
Mother.
my god. Trevor, what are you doing, dude? Oh my god, this guy's so psychic. Okay, Michael, you know, you're a handful, buddy. Okay, you're a handful. Like kids, god. You need to buy your kids some stuff, okay?
That's what we call teabagging, Pop.
Ha! Good one.
You didn't.
I don't want to hear it. Nope.
Yeah, like, really concentrating.
I'm for a chance at you, and we can charge them $20 a pop!
Master, I won't be a massage girl!
No, stupid bitch, we go to comic convention! You sign an autograph and we sell some more action figures! We rebrand the erotic oil as a personal usage erotic oil for the lonely lover, and the branded socks to clean yourself up with afterwards. You know, it's prostitution of a different kind, but legal, personal merchandising! Oh. It makes my loins ache.
Oh, this is so exciting. Never in my years of being a blind androgynous child with a huge sword could I have imagined such wonders.
Yes, truly the script writers have reached new heights. Time for an incongruous clip of an arousing girl fight.
Uh-oh. Ew, these are women. My baby boobs, oh god.
You see, you like that. You do, don't you?
My poor little Saki, he was always drunk and slept in my underwear drawer, but I loved him like a brother.
Ew, that's disgusting.
Master, what are you doing?
Fair. Fuck that little blue raccoon, we'll get you a new one.
Master!
You're a big girl. This is exciting rebranding opportunity. Nothing sells like a cute animal sidekick. We have auditions. We'll change them every